A blue-themed expansive visual space with text, open science.
Open science is really an umbrella term that includes a lot of different practices.
Lisa Federer, PhD, MLIS, data science and open science librarian.
That enable people to access the results of science.
Miriam Zaremglam, PhD, data science and open science officer.
When I first learned about open science, I think it was best described to me as really resting on three pillars. You have open data, meaning that the data are made openly available, that they're shared. You have open source, which means that the underlying analytical tools and software and code are made openly available. And then you have open access, which is that publications that are sort of the synthesis of the data and the results that came after the analysis are also made openly available for folks to read.
A man is speaking in front of a classroom.
NLM is really interested in creating expertise and knowledge about data, not just in, you know, the research institution or in libraries, but also preparing the public to be more data savvy.
Overhead view of four people talking and working around a table.
Having as many people as possible who are able to access the data, who are able to look under the hood, makes science more rigorous because you have more folks who are able to sort of tap into this data, tap into your code, have access to the publications that result from it, and engage in this consensus building that is so incredibly important and foundational for science to move forward.
We're in a position that we can talk with publishers about why open access is important, or talk with them about why they should be instituting data citation, which would make it easier for us to track data.
Composite of the NLM logo with text, the National Library of Medicine, accelerating biomedical discovery and data-powered health.
We have a really unique position as a medical library of our sort of standing to really help push forward some of the practices that will lead to more open science.
Montage of medical imagery leads to a dark-themed world map with twinkling points of light over major cities. NIH NLM gray and blue logo with underlying gray text, serving scientists and society.